Hello, my name is Mr. Thorne and you're watching Mr. Thorne Does Grammar. Welcome back once again. Now, contractions are when you shorten two words side by side to really make it easier to say or to save yourself some time. For example, was not would have a contraction of wasn't, using an apostrophe instead of the O. Doesn't sound like it's taking out a lot of letters, but actually it is quicker just to say wasn't rather than was not. Do not is contracted down to don't. Of the clock is contracted down to o'clock. Did not is contracted down to didn't, and the apostrophe goes in place of the letters that you've extracted. Must not, you've extracted the O, so put the apostrophe there, and it becomes mustn't without the finger space. Equally, for pronoun-verb conjugations like we are, you can contract that down to we're, or they are becomes there, or it is becomes its, or what is becomes what's, or could have becomes could've, or should have becomes should've, or would not becomes wouldn't. So the apostrophe is being used there in place of the letters that are being extracted from that word to make it shorter and quicker to say. In formal English or in formal writing, I try to avoid using contractions if I can. I will becomes I'll. So there are lots of contractions in English. Thank you for watching Mr. Thorne Does Grammar. Don't forget to like up the video and subscribe, very, very important. And you can now get the Mr. Thorne Does Grammar app on the App Store. Check that out too. Take care and I'll see you down the road. Bye for now.